kids, this lesson is going to talk about the difference among the three theres. We have T-H-E-R-E, T-H-E-Y apostrophe R-E, and T-H-E-I-R. What I need for you to do first is make sure you have this sheet glued into your notebook, and then we will get started. If you don't have it glued yet, go get it, hit pause, and I'll see you back here in a minute. All right. Now we are ready. So we are going to talk about the difference among these three words. These are different words, and as a writer, you are expected to know the difference among them. So we will start with there, T-H-E-R-E, that's the place or opposite of here. In order to figure out if this is the correct there, what you can do is instead of saying there, say here. If the word here makes sense or close to sense, then that is the correct word. The next one has the apostrophe. Okay, so that's the contraction for they are. Those are two words, and therefore, if when you find a there, you cover it up and say they are should make sense because that is what the apostrophe R-E there is. And finally, T-H-E-I-R shows possession. It belongs to someone or something. And if you replace the word there with the word our, you will be able to know that that is the correct use. Okay, and then you practice until it becomes habit. So the first thing we're going to do is do a few practice sentences right here, and then I'm going to send you out into your writing journal to find a page where you have some of those theirs and take care of it. So here we go. We know it's going to be there going to the event with us. So if I plug in here going to an event with us, that doesn't make sense. So it's not this one, okay? What if I say they are going to the event with us? Well, that one definitely makes sense. And it has they, which is a pronoun. And so that one sounds right. But I'm going to try the other one just to make sure. Our going to the event with us. That doesn't make sense. So I know that this one is they apostrophe R-E. They're going to the event with us. So we'll stop at their house on the way. So we know it's there. Okay, so we'll stop at here house on the way. That doesn't make any sense. We'll stop at they are house on the way. That doesn't make any sense. We'll stop at our house on the way. That one makes sense, and therefore I know that this there is correct because it's showing possession. It belongs to them. The house belongs to them. Okay? All right. Okay. There is no way this is going to work. So I'm going to start with here is no way this is going to work. Well, that doesn't make sense. Okay, but sometimes this is also our default there, which means like if the other two don't make sense, this is the one that we go back to. So let's look at the next one. They are is no way this is going to work. Well, that's incorrect. And our is no way this is going to work. So even though here doesn't make sense, what I want for you to go ahead and add here is kind of, I'm gonna spell default incorrectly, but it's the default word that you will use because sometimes this there is just used differently in a sentence, especially at the beginning. So this is going to be there. There's no way this is going to work if they're not ready to start on time. So if here not ready to start on time, doesn't make sense, but I don't know if we'll have to default to it. If this isn't going to work if they are not ready to start on time, well, that one makes sense. So let's try the last one. There's no way this is going to work if our not ready to start on time. That doesn't make sense. So I know that it's there like that. Let's keep going. My dogs love to play in their backyard with toys. Okay. My dogs love to play in here backyard with toys. My dogs love to play in they are backyard with toys. Or my dogs love to play in our backyard with toys. Okay, so since our makes sense, we know that this is T-H-E-I-R. Okay, we have two more and then I'm sending you into your journal. They're coming over, here coming over, they are coming over, or our coming over. Which one makes sense? That's right. They are, so they're coming over around their breakfast time. So they're coming over around here breakfast time. They're coming over around they are breakfast time, or they're coming over around our breakfast time. Which one makes sense? Okay, you should have gotten T-H-E-I-R. They're coming over around their breakfast time at the house over here. The house over here, that makes sense. They're coming over around their breakfast time at the house over they are. That doesn't make sense. That one's wrong. They're coming over around their breakfast time at the house over our. That doesn't make sense either. So it is T-H-E-R-E. Okay, one more. Why are there no books? So why are here no books? Why are there are no books? Why are our no books? Okay, so as we look at that, again, none of them make sense. And therefore, we're going to go into our default mode, which is the T-H-E-R-E. Okay, that one will be correct. If they are and our don't work, generally it's going to be T-H-E-R-E. Okay, why are there no books at their house? Why are there no books at here house? Why are there no books at they are house? Why are there no books at our house? So that one makes sense. Okay, we'll do the last one. They're probably very sad. Here, probably very sad. They are probably very sad. Or our probably very sad. Go ahead and pick the one that works best. This is the one you should have gotten. And that's it. Now, what I want for you to do is go into your writing piece, some writing piece in your journal, and take a highlighter or some sort of colored utensil and go through your piece and mark all of the theirs that you use. Don't check yet if it's the right there, the wrong there, whatever. Mark the theirs. Then, what I want for you to do is go back and try this strategy to see if you have used the correct one. Again, these bottom two, T-H-E-Y apostrophe E-R-E and T-H-E-I-R, these tricks over here should work if those are the correct ones. Okay? If here does not work, but these two definitely don't work, T-H-E-R-E is the one that you will default to and use at that point because sometimes none of them will make sense, but that's just this one. All right. So happy there, and thereing. Come and show me what you did after you have accomplished, and I will talk to you soon.